welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you don't know Romeo and Juliet was a tragedy. But just saying here, this one is a happy story. It involves a woman, a girl named Julie, and Greek. Well, let's watch.
So, Julie, tell me again why you want to go Greek.
I mean, it's our third year at ISU, and living in the apartment with you is great. I just need a change, something exciting. Plus, Greek getaway is this weekend. It could be a lot of fun.
Oh my gosh, you should totally come with me.
Shh. Yeah. Don't put me down for that.
Oh, come on, Jules. Please. You're my best friend. I don't want to go all by myself.
Okay, fine. I'll think about it.
Oh, hey, stranger. Long time no see.
Oh, hi. I always see you walking across this way.
Hey, Romero. Quit chit-chatting. We gotta go. We got stuff to do.
Oh, right. We'll chat later, okay? I gotta run. And quit calling me that. That's not my name.
Okay, good talk. Guess I'll see you later.
Doubt it.
Let's go, Julie. Tony, you told me room my chance to chat with her again today. That's the only time I get to see her. After class. At 3 o'clock. Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Oh, please. Like you even got a chance. She doesn't even know your name.
Well, she would if you didn't keep interrupting me.
You know we had Rogan and stuff to take care of. And we had to get here ASAP to meet all these kids checking out Greek land.
No. I gotta represent those four buildings. Next Monday, I'll be ready to talk to her. And I'm ready to do it.
Serious about this?
Oh, come on, please? It looks like they have so much fun.
Fine, if they'll give you up my case, I'll go with you.
Woo! You're best! I hope that guy called me.
Not this again. Do it! He doesn't even have your number! Okay, fine. I still know that, though.
All right, everybody. That's it for the tours today. We're going to break off for a while, and then it's off to the masquerade block party.
Bruce, that sounds just magical.
Yeah, like unicorns.
Monty!
Who happened to kid Monty?
Who cares? It's the guy from class!
He's great!
No way! It's a good habit!
No, it totally is!
Jordan, don't let this get to you now. It's time to go.
Well, at least we would take out of the tour.
Okay, fine. I actually kinda liked it. It was cool!
See? I told you so!
Yeah, I knew it! It was just like you said. They're also friendly, and I had no idea they were involved in everything. We're talking games, marathon, even for life, even blood drive. They also said it's never too late to join. It's like they all worked as a unit. Those letters were so funny looking. I couldn't tell the difference between them.
I know, I couldn't tell them apart either. I'm telling you, we should try this. Speaking of, I wonder if I can find this Monty guy on Facebook.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
Oh my god! I found him!
The Weezy Cat left it off Facebook everything!
I'm gonna friend request him!
Don't you dare! Don't you dare!
Oops! My phone just
slipped! Oh, Monty! Looks like you got a new friend request!
Hey! Give me back my phone!
Wait! It's a jewel from glass!
What do I do?
Whoa! Hold up just a sec there, Tiger! You're in a war game, remember? You can't add enough. Walk back!
I know. Okay, bye.
You blocked me on Facebook.
Hey, Julie, wait! I blocked you on Facebook because I'm a wrong gamer, just like the one that showed you around. I had no idea you were coming to check us out this weekend. That's so great! Being Greek is amazing. We live out our corners every day. Being Greek can be anything we want it to be.
Anywhere you want, that's right.
You know, I'm skeptical at first. But that would be so great. If you're going to make